Libby, and I'm just going to show you how to do your makeup when you're at home. First, eye carotids, get some mascara. Some of them have mirrors.
So you can look at yourself if you want.
This is so first just that there.
This is scary.
And it's going to the mirror. This is the best mascara I have. So and then get this one. This is really, really good.
I don't know where the rest of my makeup's gone.
Oh, right here. I've lost my brush. Oh no! I got it. Hang on. Okay, it's here. Do you get it? No, but anyway, I have a few things to show you that I can use. No, I do. So, I will still have to use. As much as you need. I'm gonna look a bit rougher because I'm not that big. It's still pretty good. And then just get a bit more because it's not really working much today. And then do it again. I am putting it on just in case you think that's something. That's more like it. So this will definitely work now. So. So it is that. And you just do it the other side. my makeup's a lot better than this, but I don't have it in at the moment. It's at my mother's. And then you should have this one. It feels like a cream, this one. Ooh, I know, but what you do is get it. I always do it like this. I don't know if you're meant to do it like this, but I always do it. Close your eyes. And then just put it there. Put all of it on. And then get another bit. That's what she looks like. Looks a bit like poo. Feels a bit like clay. We'll find it in the one that was on your eyelid. If you got quite big chunks, it might split off. So just wipe it off. And then do the other one. What does it actually show it like? Switch it.
Because I can't really see it.
Yep, that's what it shows like. And then get that mascara. What you need to do first is normally I did say I have a better one. But if it works, do that. Get your little kitty. That's what I'm going to be looking like. So I am a little kitten. And then you do the whisks. And then you are done with that. And then you get this one just right there.
Just right there, guys.
I have this. My hair piece. Do you wrap it? This little bun that was out of a bottle. So instead, you can put that. You go like that. So then you are done. And finished. There we go. So that is how I see myself as a kitten sometimes when I'm a bit bored. Hope you enjoyed it. Don't worry, I'm not finished yet. Sometimes when I do videos, I do other stuff, but today I'm not going to do because I don't have time. I need to go to the shop with my dad. So this. Is this my cat? I think you've seen him before on the very first thing I ever did, or the second. I was doing hair stuff for my cat. This is him! Say hello! 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 So that is Gampy. Go away then. And he loves everybody. Hey guys! Thank you. Okay, we don't need to see you clean yourself. So, see you later, and I hope you enjoyed it. See you later, guys! Oh, just in case you're a bit bored and you want to see something else, this is a picture of me when I was a little baby. See you later. Bye!